I'm Mr. White Christmas.
I'm Mr. Snow.
I'm Mr.
It is. It's just the Snow Miser Pokemon. Sneak. Oh. Aha!
I don't really want to battle. I don't either. Can we just move on? No.
What would complete the look hypothetically?
Tracksuit. Dark rock.
What was the shirts? These ones, yeah.
Yeah. So you have to sell jacket. That actually looks really cool. Sell some shit. Come back here. Buy the jacket. Oh. Oh, that's cool. I like that one.
Stripes.
Not the stripes, but the.
We go black or the? Do you meant the water one?
Water. That's
too cool.
That's actually, jeez. This is a trainer I wouldn't want to fuck with.
The semifinals. Oh, we're already to the semifinals.
Yeah.
Oh, we can work out. We gotta beef up before our Pokemon battle.
We got a punching bag. We just.
Oh, I wish there were animations of us using it. Darn.
Darn. Game Freak, you failed me.
Gowry could learn Brutal Swing. We already have Jockin.
We already taught him Brutal Swing.
Why? Jockin cannot learn Brutal Swing.
What?
Despite being a dark type.
That's weird.
Not brutal enough. Fuck you, Jockin's not brutal enough.
I'll show you brutal, you little shits!
Come on.
Okay, good. Oh shit! That almost killed it!
Pinkerchin has Shuckle level speed. That's not a lot of speed.
It's still confused. You want to switch? Or oh no, it snapped out.
Oh, that won't work on Santa.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Why are we gonna go now?
Let's get some dinner. Wouldn't say no.
Do they ever turn this music off here?
It's just blasting dubstep.
It's very loud and obnoxious.
Don't know if you knew this already, but I've heard Rose Tower was built on a power spot.
Oh, Indian burial ground. Great.
We built this this atrium tower.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying. This when we get up to the roof and have a bit of space, we can Dynamax on the roof of a skyscraper.
Oh, God.
This is a great idea.
This is cool. We get to fight, do Dynamax battles.
We have our monkey. We're going to have a giant monkey on top of a skyscraper,
yeah,
Jack.
That's going to be great. Rose Tower is about a 1,000 feet tall. You're about 500 feet above the ground.
Wow, elevators make it faster.
I'm from MC Insurance. You have a life insurance policy?
Is that a threat?
He knocked out like several of our Pokemon. Credit where credit's due. Oh, wow, he's like a rotund dude in this game.
We now have Godzilla and Mothra. We have Ice Mothra.
And we win. Good job, Jockin.
Your praise pleases me, Lord Sesshomaru!
Now get smaller again, I don't like that voice. Rip Godzilla. That ain't good. For the first time in the history of kaiju movies, the building beat the kaiju.
It's not just Godzilla just impaled on the Tower of Paris.
How did this happen?! Hey, look at the monitor!
What is that?
Oh no!
They're gonna interrupt the tournament arc.
No! We wanna get through one turn! Hello there, Leon and Zelrog. Just letting you know.
Cue the organ.
I think it's time I brought about the darkest day.
Oh. What? Okay.
What?
I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Hi, yeah, there's a bit of a problem.
The secret, like, ultimate chosen mystic place was right by our house all along. That's never done in a JRPG before.
This is JRPG as fuck.
Next you're gonna tell me I'm like the reincarnation of the hero or some shit.
Do we have the right team for this? I don't know.
Rose. See, we know he was the main villain.
Cue the Nobuo Uematsu music.
Eternatus is literally a Final Fantasy boss monster. Okay, can't wait to see that.
Oh, hello. It's a fucking energy skeleton.
It looks like something Aku would create.
Which weapon is this? Is this Ruby weapon? It looks like it should be the mascot for a graphics card.
Yeah.
The new Radeon mascot, Eternatus.
We did it!
She's gonna say she tries to pick it up and you can't move it.
Oh god, like, it's just stuck there.
Like Dark Matter in Futurama.
Like Thor's hammer.
See you in post-game!
Ruby dooby doo! We caught actual fucking Satan.
But I thought Giratina was that. Is there a new...
Were we gathering energy from the Hell Dimension?
Is there a new Satan every generation? Satan 2, there you go.
Oh, he's got a solar beam, that's what... Okay.
Didn't matter. God, this is why Godzilla is king of the monsters! Wow.
Did I just lose?
I've had more trouble fighting Hop. You're all rubbish. Every one of you.
Heel turn.
People of Galar, here you have it. A new legend. You know, defeating Satan 2 was just like, that was impressive. Becoming the champion of Soccer Land, that's what really counts.
Soccer Land. Football Land. Oh. What a strange dream.
Oh, hello. I hear the world was saved while I was napping.
Oh, wow. I was barely in this game. Here's a Master Ball.
Have this.
It's like a drowsy Hypno, except not that creepy.
It's the mom Pokemon.
It's cool that you caught a drowsy, but it's just not cute enough. I want one I can keep around the house.
Oh, Life Orb.
Is there one with a floral print, maybe?
Actually, Mom, yes, there is. But
really?
Okay.
She's
been promoted to hottest Pokemon professor.
Yeah, over,
Over Oak, obviously.
Alright.
Say Fluffy! Come on! Come here, Godzilla!
Alright.
Look at him prance.
I am going to make some...
Donkey, you're in the way!
Delicious fucking curry. Is going to be excellent. Oh, right, if you speak to him, you can tell how many hearts they have. And
he's trying to get
like
past it. The monkey.
Everybody noticed that the pathfinding in this this section is like really terrible.
Godzilla can't get through King Kong.
I am Sword Word.
And
I'm Patrick.
Shield Bert.
Yeah, what do you think? Sword Bird and Shield Bert.
I saw when I first saw these two. I'm like, look, going. No.
We're celebrities who buy battles for twice what they're worth.
What?
What does that even mean? This Trinity Adams is just staring at this, like, still isn't the weirdest shit I've seen today. We're gonna let the Dynamax Pokemon run wild. Do your best to chase after our splendid-looking bottoms. More like celebrity bottoms.
Farewell!
They just tell us to kiss their ass?
Yes!
We celebrities have an enhanced level of insight. You non-celebrities are not suited to having such valuable things.
Wishing stars and celebrity have nothing to do
You're
with
you. You're both fucking stupid!
She's just like, oh dearie me.
Dear my. Both gonna keep talking, how about I fetch you a nice cuppa?
Cuppa,
shut the fuck up. The bass shredding in this song, though.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
They hired the guy from Seinfeld, and he just went fucking nuts. What do we name our sword dog?
It's obvious. Okay. I had a suggestion, but that... Do that one.
He's a dog with a sword.
It's the biggest fucking dog.
It's my dog!
Here, boy. Does he, like, frolic up to us? Come here!
Weave it in front of him.
Hit it. Knows? Do a legendary hero. Imagine doing this to Rayquaza or something. That's
got
funny.
Him. Crit.
That's right, he has like a 2-stage crit boost.
Desperately needed that. Oh, he wants to learn Slam!
Of all moves now. You want to learn 80 power, 75 accuracy Slam. I'm good. No thanks. How about Cut? You know, for the sword Pokemon? Slash, maybe?